Are you telling me that if you had this Tourette syndrome, you can say whatever you want all the time and never get in trouble?
It's a neurological disorder. He can't help it.
Yeah.
I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden twinkle in my eye.
Our son is a good kid. He just didn't understand Tourette's was a real disease.
Well, I think the only thing left now is for your son to apologize to his little classmate.
Well, Kyle?
I'm sorry.
What was that? I couldn't quite make that out, Kyle.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? I don't get what you mean by that, Kyle. You're sorry because I...
I said I'm sorry, you piece of...
Oh, no, don't worry about it, Cal. I understand. I've learned to deal with intolerance. Dumb shit, douchebag! And it means a lot that you're standing here apologizing with your dad and lovely mother. Fat Jew! Jew bitch!
Oh, thank you, Eric.
Thank you. Big nose cake!
Well, I think we can all put this behind us now. Piss out my ass!
Yeah, piss out your ass right onto Kyle's mom's fat fucking Jew face! Oh, goodness. Excuse me. Jeez, that was a bad one.